First of all, you write down the date on the top. Then CW for classwork and HW for homework. Now we'll start our first letter, that is A. For A, we put our pencil here on the below blue line, then we go up till the red line, then we come down, and from the same line we go up and make a loop like this and come out. This is called A. After A, the next letter is B. For B, we put our pencil on the red line, we come from the back side till the above red line, then half circle, then one more half circle and turn it like this. This is called B. After B, the letter is C. We put our pencil on the blue line, then make a small slanting line, then make a half circle like this, touching the blue line, you come up till the upper blue line and take a turn. This is called C. After C, the next letter is D. For D, we put our pencil on the red line, then we come down till the below blue line and make a small loop, then you touch this blue line and then we make a half circle like this, and then touching the red line, you come inside till the upper blue line and take a turn like this. This is called D. E. For E, we put our pencil on the upper blue line, make a small slanting line, then take a small turn like this, touching the upper blue line. Then one more time, you turn your pencil like this and touching the upper blue line, take a turn. This is called E. After E, the next letter is F. For F, we put our pencil just little below this red line, then make a curve touching the red line, one more curve down, then again up, then come down, touching the blue line, take a turn like this, and then cut this letter. This is called F. Now read all these letters again. A, B, C, D, E, F. And do as a homework. Thank you and have a nice day.